Joe Zimple was my buddy. And I know a lot of you guys are friends with him, and a lot of you I met because of him. You know what? It's a great night to come out and celebrate. This song was actually written after Joe passed away. I was in a dark place myself, and you know, last few words we had together was talking about getting together, and it never quite happened. And some of the worst things in life is never getting to say a proper goodbye to somebody. And even worse is never actually being able to see them again when you thought you were going to. Never. So if the song has three words, the title, all except for one, we're going to play one that only has two words, but it's a Zippo Raid song. So that means any of you jerks that ever played with Zippo Raid or heard them, yeah, you might want to sing it close, but same record recorded probably for the third time with you and me. Well, anyway, whatever. But enough of that for now. This is about me right now, so. Yeah, in the meantime. And Pete, I'll take that beer whenever you're ready, Pete. Thank you. Malcolm on the bass, who really needs another Pabst, and there's Eric on the drums. You know me. Whether you like me or not, I'm Joe, and that's too bad. What's up, groovy guys? Groovy gals? We decided to really bum you out right now.
We apologize.
We're fat and old and ugly. Thank you. Oh, Pretend it's the best song you ever heard if you didn't. Close enough. day like me. Sing along and then dance along. If you got a dance partner, grab a dance partner. It's called the Big Dirty. Songs for my old buddy. Hey! Come on there. Don't. Come over here, you beardo, you freak. Where are you? This guy right here is one of the coolest dudes I've ever met in my life. That was definitely because of Joe. Come to me. It's gonna be called Hey Dirtbag.
Yeah!
I'm sure they'll turn that on for you.
Don't do it, it's a trick!
All the way over on stage left. Craig, get up here, don't be shy. Come on, this ain't I have to call you. You get your ass up here and you do something. Ooh, ooh. Rock and roll, and the name of the game is Fuck You, Let's Rock. You know it, you do it. The stage is only meant for idiots that think there's something more than what they are. I don't need this stage. I could go play in the alleyway. I don't give a crap. This is about Joe. Thanks for time with your idol ghost. Peace out.